Hello. It was an accident.
I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to
One
destroy the
sec.
Black Heart to prevent darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
To what were you saying? When who is saying make it so? A card and Star Trek. Second. I mean, Patrick Stewart says it to a lot of people. It's like his phrase. He says it 64 times, you know that, right? No, he's normally talking to his crew. Okay, get on your bike. Your sparrow was right next to her, dude. You didn't have to spawn a new one. Let me activate it. What did you do? It's saying it's locked. Oh. I should say something like a tune. All right, you coming? So apparently I had a sparrow the entire time and I just didn't know how to summon it.
Guardian down.
What did you do? Talking about. Leave it alone, let me touch it.
Thank you.
I did. You coming? All right, well, don't come this way now. Don't come this way now. Because I'm already done over here. You coming? Back to barracks. Like I'm listening.
Can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons?
Oh, I have to go.
You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself. Dark. the world.
Okay.